So this is a very interesting video. It took place around 2000. This is part of an hour and a half rockumentary I made that completely failed. Type of psycho gospel music. It's just covered and hidden with punk garb here. Punk meaning instant fascination with primitive and derivatives. You're like, what did he say?
It's a true story. Sparky's an old fart, so he's experienced a lot. He didn't take a lot of shit through the years, so he got himself into some adventures. This is called Outlaw Boy. This wasn't really an adventure. I lived across the street from this red-haired kid, Tommy. Kind of liked him, but you could tell. And then one day we heard he robbed a local market in a small town. Across state lines, and here's Outlaw Boy.
Stuff like this is completely off the hook.
cheering track portion is. Oh, man, we heard who's cool in the bass. So vicious.
So, anyways, this is, I'm going to put this on YouTube, and I know it's not perfect. It's real retro sound and everything, but check out my other stuff. I'm a very, very, very fascinating guy. And I think I'm about to be famous, so you might want to tie on early. Maybe I'll make you part of a special fan club or something.